scapuloconnelism here. The radius of a conical tent is 7 meter. Radius of the conical tent. Radius is how much? 7 meter. And the height is 24 meter. Calculate the length of the canvas used to make the tent if the width of the rectangular canvas is 4 meter. So, what is the width of the canvas? 4 meter. First, you draw a cone like this. The radius of the conical tent is 7 meter. This is what? 7. 7 meter. Understand? Height is 24 meter. Height is 24 meter. They didn't give the slant height. They didn't give the slant height. Instead of this side, just you can. This is slant height. L meter. So, what is given, just you collect the data. Given. What is given? R equal to 7 meter. H equal to 24. What do you want to find out first? L. Why you are finding out L? You want to find out the curved surface area of the tent. That is curved surface area of the cone. CSA of a cone you want to find out. What is the formula for CSA of a cone? Pi R L. But you don't have L here. But you have R and H. So with the help of R and H, you will be able to find out L. How will you find out L? This is in a right angled triangle. So using Pythagoras theorem, L squared is equal to nothing but R squared plus H squared. In a right angled triangle, the square on the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares on the other two sides. So what are the other two sides? Radius and the height. What is radius? 7. 7 square. What is H? 24. 24 square. L squared is this. But what do you want to find out? L. That means what? Root of 7 square plus 24 square. Root of 7 square is nothing but 49. 24 square. 24 into 24. As usual, those who want to multiply, you do it. Otherwise, with the help of Vedic maths, you can do it fast. Isn't it? 4 fours are 16. Reminder 1. 4 plus 4 is 8. 8 twos are 16. 16 plus 1 is 17. Reminder 1. 2 twos are 4. 4 plus 1, 5. So, 5 is 76. So, you have to add these two. So, root of 9 plus 6, 15. Reminder 1, 8. 8 plus 4 is 12. Reminder 1. 1 plus 5 is 6, 625. You have to find out the square root for 625. By factorization, it will be easy. Isn't it? That is 5. 1, 5 is 5. Reminder 1, 12. 2, 5s are 10. Reminder 2, 25. 5, 5s are 25. Again divided by 5. 2 5s are 10. Reminder 2, 25. 5 5s are 25. Again divided by 5. 5 5s are 25. So this is nothing but root of 5 into 5 into 5 into 5. Square root means what? Out of 2 elements you have to take 1. That means 5 into 5. That is 25 meter. Those who know directly you can write it. 25 into 25 is 625. So, 25 meter is nothing but L, slant height. So, now you can find out CSA of the conical tent. CSA of the conical tent equal to pi R L. What is it? Pi R L. Otherwise, you can write it here. Pi R L. Pi is 22 by 7. Next, radius is 7. L is 25. isn't it? So 7 7s are get cancelled. What is remaining here? 22 into 25. That is nothing but 550 meter square. Why? CSA, curved surface area. Either meter square or how can you write? Square meter. 550. Because 20 into 25, 500. Then 2 into 25, 50, 550. Do you follow? Otherwise, you as usual, you multiply. What do you want to find out? Length of the canvas. What do you want to find out? Length of the canvas. They have given the width, isn't it? They have given the width. How did you find out the length of the canvas? Actually, length into breadth is nothing but pi r l. L into b. Otherwise, instead of b, you can write w also. Since they have given width, you can use the word w also. What is it? 4 equal to what is pi r l? What answer you have got? 550. So, L is equal to 550 divided by 4. So, length of the canvas is nothing but area of the conical tent. Conical tent divided by width of the canvas. Width of the rectangular canvas. Instead of writing these mini stories, it is better to do it like this, isn't it? This is very easy and time consuming. Very less time only you will take, isn't it? So, area is nothing but 550. Width is nothing but 4. So, you have to divide it. Understand? That is 137.5. Those who want to do the division like this, you can do it. 550 divided by 4. 1 4 is 4. Remainder 1. 15. 3 4s are 12. Remainder 3. 0. Isn't it? That is 7 4s are 28. 7 4s are 28. Remainder 2. What you have to do? You have to keep the point and add 0 here. Then 5 4s are 20. That is 137.5 meter. Don't forget to write the unit. Understand? Either you can do it like this. Length of the canvas is equal to area of the conical tent divided by width of the rectangular canvas. Otherwise, length into width equal to, that is area of the rectangular canvas is equal to area of the rectangular canvas is equal to area, curved surface area of a conical tent. So, L into breadth, L into W equal to pi r l. From that you can find it. Do you follow everything?